I need to draw a new watch. Zoe, who's your favorite women's basketball player?
Janelle Harrison.
Janelle?
Darby.
Darby.
I know, Jess made fun of you. It wasn't nice.
So do a question someone put band up.
Are we there yet?
It's not about the destination. It's about the journey. About the destination.
Are we on our way there yet? If it's about the journey?
No.
Oh, okay.
1973 tour journey. Yeah. He's already dead.
Hey, sexy. Who's your favorite women's basketball player?
Yeah.
She graduated. Who's your current favorite basketball player?
Yeah.
I will accept Kim McNeil or G.
G. Yeah, does she count?
Oh, well, when she passes the ball back to the ref, that counts.
Yeah.
Maria.
What's her name? What are you? Janelle.
Are we there yet?
Not quite.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we're in Maine.
25 miles. Hey guys, are we there yet?
No.
Oh, okay.
So help me God, I will turn this car around.
Are we there yet?
I'm afraid not.
Ada, can I have some money?
I have no money.
Oh, okay. As Kamal would say, just Venmo it to me.
What does that mean?
I don't even have a Venmo.
Jason, if you ever see this, if you see this, then you suck. And we almost died and we almost went backwards down the hill. Jason smells. Jason smells bad. Jason smells bad. Don't ever let anybody tell you otherwise. He might be 21, but he is smelly.
What is oh boy.
No, she was going that way at first. Since she was going straight back.
Oh, jeez. That was almost bad.
I think so.
Yeah.
I think it's gonna be hard, but I think we have a definite shot against Maine. I can zoom in this whole time.
Yeah, you could have zoomed in this entire time.
I just moved the camera.
Yeah, no, you could watch.
No, I also asked what their favorite player was.
I'm gonna have to go with number two.
Sierra?
Yeah.
Hello.
Hey guys, are we there yet?
Yes.
Yeah, we're really close.
People have been telling me other stories.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're there.
What?
Funny stuff. I was just gonna
did it!
Solve it. This is Kamal drumming.
No.
Yeah.
Do you have any words as assistant director?
Don't break the camera.
Do you have any words about the passing of G?
What? She died.
I mean, this is gonna come out probably for the banquet, so probably.
Hello.
Hello, Haley.
I just want to tell you that Haley smells and needs a nap. And she needs a nap, and she's cranky, and she needs a nap.
It's like the two old people from the Muppets. Well,
what do you have to say about words as fundraiser chair?
Co-fundraising chair.
Co-fundraising chair. Haha, I'm my own thing.
I'd like to say...
We raised a lot of money with the help from you.
We co-raised a lot of co-money from a lot of co-people.
What about?
Hanging out with all my pet band friends and the cheerleaders.
That's really sweet. That's probably going to be the best one. Let's do an impression of someone in pet band.
I really like that
one. Oh, I get it. All right, Zoe, now you do an impression. I think that's G sleeping. That's an impression of G sleeping. Squidward! Who's your favorite women's basketball player?
Janelle Harris.
Pep Band, what time is it?
Game time!
What time is it?
Game time!
conference championship.
Crazy, my voice hurts a lot.
Yes. Tired right now.
Let's go.
Drumstick in front of national television during fight song, so it's going pretty good.
Losing
my voice. Hype, I have to say.
Oh yeah! Really crazy.
Yo, let's go, Hartford!
What are you looking forward to most next year?
Coming back and
seeing all the new freshmen and everybody that comes in, I'm just sorry to get bigger.
I'm studying abroad for the first semester, but I'm excited to come back and see all the new people we have and just to spend that day.
I just hope we go as far as we did this time and we can deliver it.
Hopefully lots of new members and maybe go to
Well, this is the optimistic part of the video.
Some really good news here.
My voice on another tournament.
Probably a better schedule.
Too much stress.
A lot more drums breaking.
Hey guys!
Winning.
Winning.
We're gonna win next year.
Games. You want to more winning?
No.
Beating Albany.
I enjoy the competitive aspect. But mostly, I look forward to having my voice back.
We know Tara, possibly.
I'm looking forward to coming back as an alumni.
Are you filming
for
yourself?
The yes. Because I need my opinion.
I'll do it. I'm looking forward to...
Hey, Jason, what are you looking forward to next year?
I'm looking forward to... That's all you got before you.
Grad school, followed by pep bands.
What'd you call me?
Recording a silent movie this entire time.